stand where you can for the national anthem. Stephen Hay.
Thank you.
is it really 12 months since we were here last? And some of you are saying, no, we didn't go last year. Simply Brass, we're really indebted. You've come over the moors there and arrived in style, I have to say. Hello, some of you late, of course. You're very welcome. Right, it's your turn, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to sing our first carol, which is While Shepherds Watched. We don't want any of your own versions, Mr. Maltby, thank you. And we've got the music from Simply Brass, and we're going to sing While Shepherds Watch. Good, thank you all very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we're absolutely delighted to welcome this evening for the very, very first time to our Christmas concert, and that is the combined choirs from Eskdale and Cademan schools with the Whitby Schools Partnership. Later, Cademan have their carol service on Monday, tomorrow, and Eskdale on Wednesday. Over to you, choir. Good luck.
Thank you.
Eric for the Whitby Schools Partnership. Brilliant, well done.
Thank you.
Brass. We're now going to welcome our very old friends, the Dalesman Singers, as they make their way and wave to you, and you wave back at them. My God, we had a sway in the front row, didn't we, there on the first? We did. I thought we were going to get a Mexican wave for a minute. You nearly started on here, didn't you? Just while the Dalesmen are coming on, we have some new members of the Dalesmen this year. Fresh from the Dales in Easington, Nigel. The Dales. We also have Dermot from Ireland. And we have Paul. These are all new people who are part of the Dalesmen Singers. And of course, under the leadership of Mr. Music, Mr. Stephen Maltby. And our accompanist is?
Angela Hannaford.
Thank you, Angela. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dalesmen.
Having said that, we need some help. Right, the first carols, See Amid the Winter Snow. If you would like to try and join in the chorus, you may. Otherwise, you know, it'll be a bit quiet when we get to that point. I will indicate what you're supposed to do. In the second one, the second number, you're allowed to sing ba, 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 if you can manage that. All right? Oh, we'll practice, don't worry. If it's not good enough, I'll stop and we'll rehearse. It's not a problem. The third one, now the third one, you can sit and listen, because Angela is going to play Name That Tune. While we sing Joy to the World, she's going to play, was it about 7 or 8 well-known classical tunes. There will be a test. I should be standing at the door at the end, and I want the bits of paper, write the answers on your sheet, and I'll collect them in. And you don't get out unless you get at least 5. Right? And the last number, you can sit back and totally relax. And Graham, who you've already heard play the cornet so beautifully, is going to come and join us and play a cornet solo during our fourth piece.
Thank you.
say before we do this, as with all good professionals who appear in public like this, this is the first and only rehearsal.
Ladies and gentlemen, our cornet soloist, Angela, who managed to slip 8 new carols into Joy to the World, and of course, the Dalesman Singers. Now, I mentioned that we had some new members of the Dalesman. We also have some new members of our Simply Brass this year. All women, would you believe? They couldn't join the Dalesman, so they've joined Simply Brass. We're delighted to welcome Janella. Show yourself, Janella, please. Where is she? Come on. Hello, Janella. We've got Sean. And we've got Kath. Right, go on to Vicky. We also have Vicky. And we have Natalie. Now, the amazing thing is that Natalie is the daughter of our brand new drummer. It's Dave the Drummer. Welcome, Dave. Now, just before we come to the last part of our first half, you'll notice on the programme that we've got Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Well, just the other day I was walking along Skinner Street, and do you know what used to be Holman's? Yeah, what's it called now? Oh, it's on the sheet. Holman's, what's it called now? Brown's, is it? It's Holman's. Good, right. I wonder why it said Holman's on the door. Anyway, I did notice an advert in the window. You know they do adverts? Yeah, I'm doing one of those. Help wanted. Santa needs a new reindeer. The first bunch has grown old. Dasher has arthritis and Comet hates the cold. Prince's sick of staring at dancers big behind. Cupid married Blitzen and Donder lost his mind. Dancer's mad at Vixen for stepping on his toes. Vixen's being thrown out because she laughed at Rudolph's nose. So if you are a reindeer, we hope you will apply. There is just one tricky part. You must know how to fly. Ladies and gentlemen, Simply Brass!
It's actually our turn, and we'll accompany you. So we're going to play, do the next carol, which is, I believe.
Oh, we're going to sing.
Ah, yeah. Well, we'll get somebody else next year, don't we?
Absolutely. When I got the call at 4:10 today, I'll tell you. So we are now going to sing, not Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, we're going to sing O Little Town of Bethlehem. Shall we miss out any verses, Stephen? No, right, okay.
Thank you.
Stephen, what are you doing next? Is it on the sheet? Is it about to rain, dear? Thank goodness for that.
Thank you, Simply Grass.